Today we're going to be learning about an interesting holiday. It's President's Day, and it's also a holiday that celebrates Washington's birthday. It's a holiday that altogether celebrates all the presidents we've ever had in the United States. When it comes to the government of the United States, we have a democracy and three major branches of government: the executive branch, the legislative branch, and the judicial branch. The executive branch is the president of the United States. The president holds the power of this branch. Other important parts of the branch are the vice president, the executive office of the president, and the cabinet. The president has very important job duties, like signing treaties, working with other countries, and signing laws from Congress. The legislative branch is also called Congress. Congress is made up of two parts, the House of Representatives and the Senate. The legislative branch has the important job of writing up and voting on laws. The House of Representatives has 435 representatives in the House. Each state has a different amount of representatives depending on their population, the number of people who live in the state. Representatives are elected every 2 years. The Speaker of the House is the leader of the representatives. The Senate has 100 members, and each state has two senators. Senators are elected every 6 years. The judicial branch is made up of judges and courts. Federal judges are not picked by the people, but by the president and Congress. The highest court in this branch is the Supreme Court, and they currently have 9 justices on the court. The court's duties is to interpret the law of Congress. The court does not make laws. They also hold trials. Now that you know a little bit about our government, you can see why President's Day is such an important holiday. Currently, the United States has had 46 presidents. The first president was George Washington, and the current president is Joe Biden. To become president, you have to be at least 35 years old, a natural-born U.S. citizen, and lived in the U.S. for at least 14 years. If you're interested in learning more about our government or presidents, visit iCivics.org and bensguide.gpo.gov for some fun games and activities.